I am Dr. J.P. Bhattacharji. I have done my MS DLO and I am working in Manipal Northside Hospital from day one in ENT department. Regarding the awareness to general public is, now the pollution is too much in Bangalore, so better protect from the pollution and the heat. The heat is too much, so try to keep indoors, drink a lot of water and protect from pollution. Avoid dust, fumes and all those things. And terribly cold things you avoid in the summer. The moment you take cold, you might get tonsillitis, sinusitis or chronic cough. So avoid taking plenty of cold things. But drink plenty of room temperature water. Eat anything at room temperature. Manipal Hospital has a reputation from a long time. And I've been associated with Manipal Hospital in Airport Road from the day one. And then I took a transfer to Malleshwaram after it started here. And it's really a great, it feeds the community, charges are reasonable and all the departments are there and we can do a lot of work, facilities are there, instruments are there and it's a good atmosphere. And above all, it's really a good thing about Manipal Hospital, they have been working for the humanity for a long, long time. Precautions that you have to take, as I told you, try to avoid taking very cold things in the summer because you might land up with getting tonsillitis, sinusitis or chronic cough or any of those things, and avoid dust, fumes and smoke because that will lead you on to bronchitis, nasal allergy, excessive sneezing. So wherever there is a dusty atmosphere or smoke or anything, try to avoid that. And as far as the sleep, well, 8 hours of good sleep is always good. Otherwise you are prone for vertigo because of the people are always not sleeping nowadays. Especially those who are working in ITBT sector, they don't sleep and then later come back with vertigo, giddiness. So I advise people to sleep well and eat well and drink a lot of water this summer so that they'll be beneficial to them.